Xero is a heavily data-driven business, a million customers and a company of over 2,000 employees globally. We use data to drive our product design decisions, our sales and marketing, and customer support, and help them make better business decisions. We were using a SQL Server, which we basically outgrown.
I think customer challenges are what they've always been, and that is, how do we deliver a successful data warehouse project on time, under budget, and deal with all the bad data quality issues we've got?
One of the challenges that the data services team faced was the transition of the whole company onto the Amazon AWS cloud platform whilst maintaining our operational capability. We trusted Warescape Red. We already used it. We understood it.
So the immediate advantages of Warescape Red are full automation when you're building a data warehouse. In 2 years' time, 50% of new data warehouses will be built in the cloud. That might even be a low number. I think that Warescape does provide the best, fastest way to migrate an old legacy data warehouse into the cloud. We remove the technical IT complexities of doing a data warehouse and make it more about focusing on delivering business value. People want to do their projects faster. They want to do more. They want to deliver business value. And so customers invariably end up with a better warehouse than they'd have any other way in a fraction of the time with smaller, smarter teams.
Warescape Red's code generation capabilities mean that our developers spend less time writing code for repeatable processes, so they can focus more on producing business logic that's unique to Xero. In the cloud, the cost is dramatically reduced, and also the time to increase the scale is a fraction of what it used to be, making our team more effective, being able to deliver solutions more quickly, and better value to the business for the work that we do. Being based on the cloud has enabled us to scale up our data capabilities to include big data and a data science function, who are now analysing huge amounts of data to provide internal insights and also insights back to our customers. If we'd had to do this migration without Warescape Red, could we have done it? Yes. Would it have taken much longer? Yes. Would it have been much harder? Yes, it would.